Now, before heading out the door this morning, grab some cash or some change. In about 20 minutes, firefighters will be out for their annual Fill the Boot fundraiser. KCRA3's Jacqueline Dunn joining us live from Citrus Heights on this Saturday morning with how you can help save some lives. Good morning to you, Jacqueline. Nice to see you on a Saturday.
Good morning, May. It's great to be out here, and I'm with the firefighters. We're on the corner of Sunrise and Greenback, and joining me today is Coy Wilson. He's from the City of Stockton Fire Department. And tell me, how did you get involved with the Fill the Boot fundraiser?
I started coming up here with a captain of ours that was burned back in 1997, and he knew about the firefighters burn institute through his injury. They'd helped him through with a lot of his treatment and told us about it, and a lot of us started coming up and helping out, and then one day they asked me to be on the committee, and now we've been up here. It's been 12 years for me now. So
that's awesome. And so I know that a lot of the donations have helped build a new burn care unit, but what are some of the other programs that these donations will go towards?
We do a lot of survivor programs for adults and children. We have a summer camp in Lake Tahoe that we do for ages 6 through 17 that happens the first week in August. We do now just started a couple years ago the first ever preschool burn camp in the country, so that's been going really well. And then we have a lot of adult survivor programs like reintegration to the dating world and to work after their burn injury. So a lot of good programs.
That's great. So yes, and how much should you guys, do you guys know how much you guys earned last year?
This one location, which is our kind of our flagship location, was right around $125,000. But all told, all the 70-plus remote boot drives that happen within the same month make about half our annual budget, which is about $500,000. So a good boot drive year directly reflects on our programs for that year. So.
Wow. Okay. So you heard that. They brought in $125,000 last year. I think we can beat that this year, but we need your help. So come out here. And just to let you know, the firefighters have made a little media challenge with some of the other stations. So I need your help to come out here and fill this boot. We want KCRA to bring in the most money from our viewers. It starts at 9 o'clock. The challenge goes from 9 to 9:30. Again, it's on the corner of Sunrise and Greenback. Live in Citrus Heights, I'm Jacqueline Dunn, KCRA3 Reports.
Oh, Jacqueline, you brought out the challenge. All right, let's do it. Come on, KCRA
viewers.
Yeah, the competition is on. We love that competition. Get out there, support the firefighters. Help Jacqueline bring in that money from our good KCRA viewers, our very generous KCRA viewers. Jacqueline, thank you so much. Let's get everybody to head out there and fill the boot in Citrus Heights today. Now, here's exactly where you need to go. The firefighters will be near the Sunrise Mall in Citrus Heights at the intersection of Sunrise Boulevard and Greenback Lane. The fundraiser continues through Monday. Eileen, it is such a great cause. The sunshine is out. It's a great morning to go out there and fill the boot
today.
Yeah,
and I'd say this is the only time Jacqueline's going to ask to see more traffic, Sunrise Boulevard and Greenback, so that more cars means more cash. Good for them.